Hello everyone and welcome back to Lyon's team coach was stoned whilst traveling to the away game versus Marseille. Manager Fabio Grosso is injured and bleeding from his face. He is currently receiving treatment. Such amateur behavior from the fans to show in the world of football. Marseille should be handed a 3-0 loss without playing this match. Disgraceful behavior throwing stones at the Lyon bus, leaving manager Fabio Grosso in this state.